bluegrass and purple martins. Two of my favorite things.